Hello everybody. impromptu video today because I got a little goodwill and a little bit of luck today. for those of you that don't know, I am a mailman, and months ago I got on a new route, and you know, you speak with people on the route and hey, how you doing? You being friendly and you know, learning people's names and everything. And one of the guys on my route, Bob, real cool guy, like an old hippie type guy, right? One time I mentioned to him, you know, oh, I'm going to go record digging this weekend. And he was like, oh, I got a couple boxes of records if you want them. I was like, hell yeah. And today he got a hold of me and said, hey, I got those boxes for you, you know, knock on my door. So Bob, if you're watching, thank you very much. It just goes to show that there still are good people in the world. No, but there's a lot. Here, take a look. Those are the three boxes. And, I mean, for the most part, it's 60s rock. And I have a lot of it. So as you can see, there's still a lot left in here. But, I mean, let's just randomly pull one out. Yeah. Ah, see? It's a Beautiful Day, Mae Marin, wonderful album. So there's definitely a lot of good albums that I'm leaving out for the sake of time and for the sake that I already have them. I think there was only one like bad record I saw on there. It was a Bruce Springsteen record. I don't like Bruce Springsteen. But otherwise, point being, it's all good. Pulled out a great big pile to show you guys of what I'm real excited about. Let's jump into it. Brian Auger and Trinity, what definitely? Second movement, Les McCann, Brian Harris, Eddie Harris. Les McCann, Layers. Rolling Stones, Flowers, and Beggar's Banquet. I always thought Beggar's Banquet was the album with the cake on it. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe this is just a different press. Ah, whatever. Live Dead. Oh, yeah, baby. Some Doors that I didn't have. Morrison Hotel. L.A. Woman. And The Soft Parade. Years ago, I found a copy of this at Goodwill and got really excited about it. But when I pulled it out, it was all, I mean, warped to shit. One of those, like, right in the side. I was like, no. Oh, I should say, too. I mean, as you can see, they're all in, like, poly sleeves. And although there's wear on the covers, I mean, from the couple I pulled out to play so far, I mean, all of the vinyl is, like, just absolutely perfect. Thanks, Bob. Thanks again, Bob. Cheap Thrills, Big Brother and the Holding Company. Cream, Disraeli Gears. Wheels of Fire. More Cream. More Cream. Goodbye, Cream. And Live Cream. And a Jeff Beck, a two-record set, Truth and Hola? Hola! Iron Butterfly! Heavy? What? Heavy. Ball. Iron Butterfly. Oh, had a bunch of Love, which I just, woo, made me really happy. I only have like one Love record, so Love. De Capo? De Capo? I don't know how you pronounce it. Oh, Forever Changes, baby. I think I saw two Forever Changes, actually. Traffic, Mr. Fantasy. Songs for Taylor, Jack Bruce, the wonderful Jack Bruce. Oh, bunch of Jimi Hendrix. Axis Bold is Love, Electric Ladyland. This one I didn't have, if you can believe it. And I'm pretty sure it's an 80s repress, but who cares? Jimi Hendrix Experience, are you experienced? Ah. Dabra Shabo Dreams. Off, is it Off Impulse or Sky Records, I think? Yeah, Sky Records. In a Silent Way, baby, Miles Davis. Constant Throb, John Klemmer. This is actually Off Impulse, so. Can get one thing right. Hendrix, Band of Gypsies. Whoo! This is actually an upgrade copy for me. I found a beat copy at Goodwill a long time ago, so I'm real happy to get my hands on another one. Ah, Grateful Dead. Two Pink Floyds, I already got them, but when you get Floyd, you got to show Floyd wish you were here. And of course, oh, the wonderful, wonderful Pièce de Résistance, Dark Side of the Moon. Brian Auger and Trinity with Julie Driscoll. Oh, Argent was spinning this one earlier. Absolutely wonderful. John Clemmer, Waterfalls. Another one off of Impulse. Freddie Hubbard, Windjammer. Here's the other loves. Just self-titled love. Another Forever Jesus, like I said. And For Sale. Oh, so happy to get all those loves. Spooky Tooth! Spooky Tooth 2. This album I've been wanting for a while, and I finally got my hands on it. Quicksilver Messenger Service. Happy Trails. Illuminations. Carlos Santana and Alice Coltrane. Of course I have this record. Absolutely divine. Miles Davis, Sketches of Spain. And getting down to the last ones here. Renaissance Prologue. Very cool to find that. And this one really made my day. I don't know how you want to pronounce this. Patah, the El Duad, whatever the fuck. She's out of her mind and on drugs. Alice Coltrane. Oh, Joe Henderson and Pharoah Sanders. So happy to be getting Goodwill has been dried up lately, and I've been saving my money like crazy, so I haven't been buying a lot of records. So, Bob, again, if you're watching this, thank you so much, man. I mean, I know it sounds stupid, but I mean, I am a vinyl nerd. You can see if you're watching this channel, you know. So to get free records is the ultimate. It's the ultimate. Compliment, if you would. It sort of validates all of what we're doing on here. And great taste, very well kept. I got no other words except to say thank you. And as always, till next time.